Aren't you eating, sweetie?
I have a tummy ache. Can't I stay home today?
Yesterday your foot hurt, and the day before that it was your head. Come on, chin up. You only have 2 weeks of school left with her. She probably won't even be in your class next year.
3 years in a row, Mom. Why would my luck change now?
Class has started 10 minutes ago, yet you're still roaming the hallways. This is the 8th time this week. Good thing an anonymous student warns me every time you're about to break the rules.
I wonder who that mysterious Chloe can be.
Anyhow, my office now, Mr. Pen Chang.
Congratulations! Another 2 weeks like this and you'll set a new school record for the number of tardies in my class this year. Now go to your desk, quietly.
What's with the even more depressing than usual face, Dupen Chang? Something bugging you? She wants to design clothes, yet she can't even keep hers clean.
Wow, Chloe, you really put a stain on her character.
Shush! If I'm not the one who said it, it's not funny.
Chloe, this was another one of your dirty tricks.
Not only are you late and wasting everyone's time clowning around, now you're groundlessly accusing one of your classmates? Why don't you go and see what the principal thinks of this?
But I just came back from his office.
Well, go back.
And to think the day's just getting started. What's your problem? You want to play with some paint, too? What about you? Is there something you want to tell me other than...
I just got 3 more hours of detention on Saturday, and it's all because of Chloe.
Don't be mad at her. She's this way because her mother left her when she was young.
So did mine, and you don't see me having fun bullying Marinette.
Out of the way, you parasites! I warned you, no talking to the baker girl!
We'll talk in the cafeteria.
The only place she never goes to, for now.
Parasite means you too, goldfish brains!
Oh, thanks. That's nice.
I have big news for you, Dupen Chang. Starting now, there will be no rest for you. Not even in the cafeteria. I'll be there to make your life a nightmare.